Hello, grade 3. How are you all? Hope so. My all shining stars are fine at home. So, today, my dear class, we will do next unit festivals. So, all of you, please open your books. Okay, my class, this is unit number 18, festivals. And as you are looking on in these pictures, how the people are celebrating, first of all, I want to clear that what is festival? Festival is actually beta any day of celebration when you celebrate with the other people, when you feel happy. So this is called a festival. So today I'm giving you reading. You have to start reading from first line till you have to reading here Eid Miladul Nabi. Here they tell us that what is festival and how many religion festivals in Pakistan. There are two religion festivals, Eid ul Fitr and Eid ul Adha. So Eid ul Fitr is celebrated after Ramadan and Eid ul Adha is celebrated on 10th Zil Hajj. And as you know that on this Eid, Muslims sacrifice their animals to remembrance the Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam sacrifice his son. So this you have to do reading at home properly, and after my class I have plan that you have to write these questions on your notebook with neat and clean writing. As I write here, answer these questions. What is festival? A festival is a day of celebration. And name any two festivals celebrated in Pakistan, Eid ul Fitr and Eid ul Adha. So diary is reading page number 68, plus learn and write two questions on notebook with proper date and day, and your writing should be neat and clean with proper finger distance. And wish you a good day. Allah Hafiz.